were incredibly concerned by the huge surge in the Omicron variant. Over the last 24 hours, we've had the largest number of new cases since this pandemic began, more than 26,000. Hospital admissions are going up, but also staff absences are going up by a massive level. So I've taken the decision, in consultation with our partners, to declare a major incident today.